For this week's style, I decided to roller set my hair. I'm going to show you in this tutorial how to achieve a smooth, frizz-free roller set. The products I'm using is Coils by Nature Shea Aloe Leave-In for moisture and Lotta Body Olive Oil Formula for setting and hold. I start by sectioning my hair into sections that are no longer than the length of the rollers, and then splitting those into smaller sections that are no wider than the width of the roller. The pieces in my life run away with you. You're my first love. Put the rollers in by placing the roller about 1.5 to 2 inches from the end of my hair. I first wrap the end of my hair around the roller and then I roll it to the root while smoothing it with my fingers as I roll. This ensures my super curly hair doesn't crinkle up on the roller.
Pieces in my life go away with you. Forever in my mind, only you. The pieces in my life run away with you.
After removing the rollers, I separate the curls and then twirl each separated curl around my finger to create a spiral effect.
You're my first love. My first love.
Okay, that's all for now, guys. And while I encourage you to try this combination of products to see how they work for you, this is definitely not the end-all be-all. What I do say, though, it's all about the process and not the products. There are plenty of other products that can help you to achieve a smooth look just like this, and I encourage you to use whatever products that you have on hand to see how they work for you. And if you do want to try the Coils by Nature Shea Aloe Leave-In along with the Lotta Body, I encourage you to do that as well because it works really, really well for me and it keeps my hair moisturized throughout the week. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial and I'll talk to you soon. Bye!